Nancy from True Baldwin Homes, Keller Williams, and J Metro Group. Some of our clients are talking about purchasing a home for the end of the year. So we're rolling into the holiday season. So I wanted to talk a little bit about the pros and cons of buying this time of year. Okay. We're going to talk about five different things. Number one, just so you know, you'll have fewer homes to choose from. Okay. Winter, slimmer pickings. But on the positive side, you're definitely going to have less buyer competition because some of the buyers are going to hang up their hat for now too. So it'll be probably a better chance for you to get one of these homes. Factor number two, sometimes there are inclement weather issues, so be prepared. I have shown houses in the middle of a snowstorm, and as long as everyone's flexible and stays on top of communication, it shouldn't be an issue, okay? Number three, sometimes sellers can be a little weird about doing viewings during the holidays. And once again, we're going back to that flexibility question. But I will tell you, if a seller is choosing to sell their home during the holiday season, you know that they're very serious, that they're willing to put up with intrusions and people coming in and out during these 2 months, okay? Number four, listen, please be prepared that you're going to have to alter your showing schedule, okay? Daylight hours are going to be a little bit shorter, so ideally no shows after 4:30 or else you're going to be looking at the house in the dark. And last but not least, number five, you will not be able to see the house as it would look with full landscaping. So my advice in a situation like that is don't worry about it, okay? I always tell people, let the house do what it's going to do for a year and see what all four seasons look like first, and then make some big decisions about landscaping changes that you want to make, because you'd be surprised what comes up. I hope these tips help you with your holiday home buying. And as usual, I am here, 917-992-3098, if you have any questions.